the most important message that I really want to send to everyone out there is, if you've been a victim of narcissism, if you've been raised by a parent that was narcissistic and abusive to you, or if you've been engaged in a relationship or friendship or coworker dynamic with a narcissist, you are not alone. Victims feel very isolated.